You hit that big milestone tonight, but again, these guys get you in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, you know, obviously, bittersweet. I mean, obviously, the stat that we're looking at is a 2-6. You know, obviously, it's nice to get that kind of over with in a sense, but, you know, it's we're battling, and we just got to keep battling.
You guys were so close into the fourth quarter, two nights in a row.
Yeah.
What is it going to take to get over a hump against
you? Yeah, you know what? Obviously, score more than them. We don't have the answers. I mean, they just keep coming, and I don't know if we just kind of let up. I don't know what it is or what it was, but you know, we gotta learn to finish and learn to win, and you know, it's all part of the process.
Right. As always in lacrosse, the goals come in spurts, and there's those three quick ones in the fourth that really seem to seal your fate.
Oh yeah, those are obviously the killers. I mean, you think you're right there, and then boom, 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 it's all of a sudden, oh, the big, you know, the air is sucked out of you. But that's lacrosse, and that's this league, and you know, that's the way it goes, and we just got to dig ourselves out.
You can almost feel the frustration on your bench up in the press box. I mean, is it how things have gone with Calgary in particular, or just the fact of the way the game went tonight?
Oh, I mean, obviously, it's when you have a record, there's obviously going to be some frustration, and you know, everybody, you want to win, and everyone's trying to do the right thing, and you know, whether you do it or not, but you know, we're, like I said, we're battling, and we just got to keep battling and keep our heads up and move on.
It wasn't a factor in the fourth quarter, but early in the game, maybe you had a chance where you could have had a lead in the fourth. You got outscored while you guys were on the power play.
Yeah, obviously those obviously come back to haunt you. You know, it's we were slow to get off and gave them the one breakaway, and then they had the one inside shot, just not getting in the shooting lane. And you know, those are little things that are part of lacrosse, and they capitalize. And you know, we obviously let them give them those chances.
Back to the record tonight, 15th season in the NLL, 1,000 points. You're in an elite club now. Can you recall one of your favorite moments? One of your favorite points of 1,000?
No, obviously, maybe going back to 1999 and Maple Leaf Gardens and scoring a goal in the fourth quarter. That was obviously, you know, being a hometown Scarborough boy, and that obviously was big. And you know, in 2007, the championship. Obviously, the championships stick out, and you always want to score and play well in those. And I was fortunate enough to be a part of those, and I think I remember those most.
How do you feel about reaching that record here with the Edmonton Rush?
Oh, I was excited coming in the season. Obviously, I was hoping it didn't take 8 games, but that's just the way it goes when the offense, we're just obviously, you know, not putting the ball in as much as we should, but you know, I knew it was going to come. It's a matter of time, and it came. So
enjoy it. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thanks.